Alright, time to continue with some more of Icewind Dale. But before I continue my quest, I have one piece of unfinished business to take care of.
Please, you must make haste. Time works against... Interesting. It is impossible to determine exactly what ails him without examining him myself. But I do know of an herbal remedy that may ease his suffering. If you like, I could tell you the recipe. Tell him to gather a handful of frostberries that grow throughout these mountains. He must squeeze the juices from the berries into a pot of boiling tundra grass. Once mixed, the entire brew must be consumed in order for the pain to subside.
What is your reasonable
request? All right, time to relieve the ogre of his headache.
Certainly.
Head, I give thanks. I go make head better now.
Quickly now.
Okay, looks like there's nothing of interest here, so I think with all that, we can move on.
Certainly.
Alright, next up, Vale of Shadows.
I will do as you ask.
This is the main entrance to the crypt. There's still more to discover over here. Going, other Jared.
A reasonable request.
Certainly. restrictions I have. So that has to be the main crypt right there. So let's go in here. Not before I do that. Looks like my character is the closest, but I still got a ways to go.
Quickly now.
Kaldahar. That place isn't that familiar to me. I know nothing of Kaldahar. See, Dels would leave this place. I do not know. I return to this question. Leave this place. Then you shall die. Make peace with your god in what little time you have on this earth. Brethren, slay this intruder. Okay, so between these three here, who would benefit the most from the Sling Plus One? Well, I think he would because he doesn't have armor. For a few seconds, see if there's any traps.
No problem.
What is your quickly? This is a bronze statue of a robed figure. There is nothing remarkable about the piece.
Quickly now. I am off.
Bring it on!
Okay, not exactly what I wanted, but it's gonna have to do.
I'm listening. Vita Mortis. Vita Mortis.
What is your will? A reasonable request?
Alright.
I shall do my best.
Traps here before we continue.
I'll do my best.
This opening is choked with the bones of the dead. They appear to be human bones.
I am ready. I will do as you ask.
Well, they sure as heck ain't chicken bones. Or even turkey bones, for that matter. Thank you.
what labor calls me.
You leave the broken armor there. I should have guessed there'd be a trap in there, but since nothing really happened here, it's not that big of a deal. Spells back. And not to mention make a little extra money for the fur pelts, too. I have more level 3 spells than I do level 2 and level 1 spells. He's getting close to leveling up. He is. For them? Alright, I guess I could.
I am ready, certainly.
Jeez, look at all these items.
I'll do my best.
I am tired. We must stop.
I know. We're gonna rest up.
Even I need to rest once in a while.
We're going to the inn. Quit your complaining, all of you.
I must have rest.
I don't mean to interrupt, but perhaps we should rest.
We're gonna rest here. Jesus Christ. You guys, keep your shirts on. All of you.
Quickly now. I am off. A reasonable request?
This is the next script I have to go to. Because like I said, I think this is the main crypt right here, but I am not going to go in there as of yet until this one's explored. Because I need keys. Shelf has long since fallen into ruin. Any contents in one cell has been lost to time. Oh, like I said, another mummy's teeth.
I am ready.
Very handy.
Agreed. What is your will? I shall do my best.
are just scrolls, not spells. Figured as such that was gonna happen. Well, this is just unconscious here. It's not like,
I am off.
Why didn't you detect traps like you were supposed to? Start selling some of the stuff here. You know, your lesser shadows really need to not waste my time here, because you guys are just so easy to kill.
I will do as you ask.
Well, let's go over here.
I shall do my best.
I'm listening.
That's pretty much one and the same here, so it doesn't matter who I give it to. But if I come across another one, I can give him another one as well. So let's just hang on to it for right now. The mage cannot equip helmets. This is a statue depicting a barbarian warrior leaning on a two-handed sword. The statue is worn with age.
Agreed.
So this is the main crypt. Keep an eye out for traps. Barely make out an inscription long since worn with age. You think it is a warning against entering the tomb and disturbing its guardians? I can't necessarily disagree with that statement. How is our Tech Trap skills at? 55.
Here I go.
Yet a reasonable request.
Prepare to be.
It is a shame that we must resort to violence.
I know the routine.
Yeah.
I'll make this as
painless
as possible.
Witness true power.
Yes.
Your puny little arrows don't do anything for me, you silly skeleton.
I suppose I got some.
Show me a target and I'll smash her.
I'm ready to do adventuring and stuff.
What is your will?
Yeah.
Quickly now.
There are places to go, monsters to kill.
Steal now yourself. I will show you true strength.
I got places to go, monsters to kill.
May I help?
This pedestal supports a large book that has been secured to it by a chain. Careful inspection of the book reveals its pages to be crafted of human skin. Each page is covered in a neat script written in blood.
What is certainly?
Well, that's joyous.
Steal yourselves.
I suppose I got some time to kill.
Quickly. Yes.
Where are you going? There we go. Leave it to Serena to save the day. Way to go, Serena. That one's all you.
I shall do my best.
Yes.
And Serena, okay. Why did you not detect traps like you were supposed to?
I will do as you ask.
You're not doing a very good job of detecting traps. See what I mean?
What is your will?
Thou witness true power.
Do as you ask. I am ready. A reasonable request. Steal yourself.
Way to go, Serena. There you go. Go. Oh no, wait a second. She can identify it. Or somebody can. I thought I left the identify scroll with them. That's my traps, which is also handy. Oh, I must have used it up already here, so never mind.
Serena. I shall do my best.
Yeah, good as done.
Yes.
I'm here. Here I go.
The sarcophagus is open and empty. The lid has been carefully placed against the nearby wall.
I am ready.
Well, I'm gonna head back to town first so we can
Agreed.
Get our spells recharged and get ourselves rejuvenated. Then we'll continue.
I shall do my best. What is your will?
It's getting close to leveling up.
Labor calls me.
How much gold do I have now? Only 600. Jeez Louise.
Request. shall do my best. I shall do my best. I am ready. I am off.
Darn shame the royal room is not open.
What is your... I will do as you ask. Agreed.
So we're back. There are also several other places we haven't explored yet.
Labor calls me.
I don't even want to know what kind of pool party they had there.
Quickly now.
Adventuring and stuff.
Yes.
Yes, certainly.
I'm here.
So it's safe to assume that there are no traps. to scroll. Alright. Does he have running hands already? If not, I can always go buy it.
I shall do my best.
I guess it looks like there were no traps here, so I guess it's safe to explore. Oh, I see. It is a scroll. With a longbow. Well, she's more efficient with a shortbow, so I can give it to her. She already has a shortbow plus one. Oh well.
Yes, agreed.
Greeting. I am Bone Dancer Mitos. I must commend you on your efforts to enter here. Your perseverance is remarkable, to say the least. Now, why are you here? Caldahar, do you refer to the little hamlet under the great tree? No, my concerns lie within these walls, not without. I would suggest you continue your search elsewhere. Amazing. You came here and slayed my guardians, you steal the keys to this tomb, you break the seals upon these doors, and you question my innocence upon what authority? No, it is forbidden. As a matter of fact, I spent too much time talking with you and neglecting my duty. I must demand that you surrender the keys in your possession and leave here. I will not ask again. No, we cannot. You have your duty and I have mine. This conflict was inevitable. Guardians, to arms.
Monsters to kill!
I will do as you ask. I am ready.
Dive!
Oh, it's like three characters all up. Very nice. Stealth is getting up there. Now we can start learning level 3 spells and one more level 1. Very nice. Now we're making some progress here. Hmm. That could be of some significant value. Hmm. Let's look into it when we get back into town.
What is your will? I am off.
That was so easy, it was embarrassing. So, how far into my other three characters? Got a ways to go. Got a ways to go. Got a ways to go. Alright, so yeah, it's gonna be a while before they level up.
I am ready. I shall do my best.
Yes. Maybe I can learn one more spell. another magic missile on him. Oh, but he has no level, Oh, he has no level 3 spells. Well, that's alright. Or after we get back into town, maybe I'll get him some level 3 spells. Considering that there's much we can do. Yeah, none of my characters are proficient in battle axing, so I'll take this plate mail for myself. There we go. Although, who could use this? Characters are efficient with warhammers, so I'm gonna get ourselves a pretty good amount of change here.
What is your will?
Oh yeah.
Quickly agreed. Certainly.
Long enough to rare.
What is it?
Oh, I forgot to sell this.
I'll do what I can.
Guys, wait.
A reasonable
hold on.
Request.
I'm here. If I must.
Well, hurry up. Between the chainmail and the splint mail, 3 versus piercing missile, 2 versus crushing, 2 versus slicing, 6 versus crushing. I think the 6 versus crushing is probably going to be a better bet.
I'll do what I can.
Alright.
Yes, very well.
That's better. All right, Rebecca, come join us.
So be it.
I am ready. What is your will? Labor calls me. Labor calls me. quick, Lena. I will do as you ask. Certainly. I will do as you ask. Yes, I will do as you ask. A reasonable request?
All right, so, like I said, I definitely want this for sure. Is that supposed to be a good one? Fine traps might come in handy in case Serena can't do the job. I think this one's also another good one, too. This one could come in handy. No level 3 spells, that's very surprising. Oh, well. And since that's the case, he's gonna have to rest.
Agreed. What is your labor calls me? Certainly. reasonable request. Labor calls me. Certainly.
I'm gonna wait a minute or so here and see if any traps come abound.
Understood you the first 20 times you selected me.
I am ready. Agreed.
Just as I thought. Serena.
Hey,
I think
there's nothing
your
else
job.
To do here. Just pick someone
what
else.
Steal yourself.
Ow!
This time, quickly.
I will slay.
Yes.
Unless it was an illusion.
I will do as you ask.
That's probably why she couldn't detect it. Because her detect illusion skill's not high enough.
I will
and it's hard to say.
Quick, certainly.
Show me a target and I'll smash it.
Quickly now.
at all.
Yes, labor cost.
This is a statue of a skeleton clad in a billowing black cauldron, wheeling aside. The face inside the cowl looks wrinkled and scaly. There's a second glowing sock, the cold light.
I am ready. I will do as you ask.
Oof.
What is your will?
That's better.
May I help?
Quickly now. I am off. Yes, certainly.
Serena, you're not doing your job in detecting traps. We could have gotten killed because of you.
What is your... I will do as you ask. Ah, quickly now. I shall do my...
What's that?
Yes, I will do as you ask. Ah!
Well, you found the trap, and unfortunately, you didn't disable it like you were supposed to.
No need to be rude about it.
Hey, need me?
What is your will? Quickly, agreed.
There you go.
Right.
Great job, Serena. You actually detected. You actually disabled the trap for once.
Places to go, monsters to kill.
Yep.
What is your? I shall do my best.
All right, that's much better.
Quickly now.
To do adventuring and stuff.
Yeah, I will do as you ask.
I'm here.
No offense intended,
yes.
But you're starting to annoy me.
Bring it on!
Yeah.
Is there some point to this?
Never mind.
I am ready.
What is your will? I shall do my best.
I'm here.
Quickly, I will do as you ask.
Always out of room. Cold resistance is not bad. I guess she's gonna be the key holder. And the arrow taker, I guess. Progress here today, which is what I like to see. And there's our destination to the second level, but we're not ready to go there yet.
I'll do my best. A reasonable request.
Okay, so I got 1700. He can take the composite longbow, huh? But she can't? That's very strange. Well, we'll have to see. Oh yeah, definitely taking that for sure. Selling this.
What is your labor calls me? Labor calls me. Thank you. reasonable request. Quickly now. Yes. I am I will do as you ask. I shall do my best.
Well, since I am here, anyways, might as well see if we can get some more potions before we head out. We also gotta rest up, too.
What is your... Certainly. A reasonable request? Labor calls me. will do as you ask.
I suppose I got some time to kill.
I'm at the whim of a madman.
I am ready.
I'll make this as painless
as possible.
If you
keep it up, I'll take that thing away from you.
What do you neighbor calls me?
Show me a target and I'll smash it.
Quickly.
Now
bring
I will
it
show
on.
You true strength.
How may I best serve?
What is it?
What?
Vita Mortis.
I am ready. Power.
Done.
What is your will?
Yes!
Let's see if there's any other traps lying around here that, may suddenly spring up.
What do you need now?
Yes,
because
certainly.
A certain thief isn't doing her job in, detecting traps. I definitely know there's something in the distance. Yeah, just as I thought.
I'm ready to do adventuring and stuff.
Yes.
I'm here.
I'm here.
Not now.
I am ready.
What do you do? Speak louder than words.
Yeah.
Should be okay from this point forward.
I suppose I got sure.
Oh, why is everyone being so sassy today?
What labor calls me?
Bring it on!
Oh, there's multiple mages here, so we're definitely gonna need a,
Yes, I will do as you ask. I am ready.
Power. Witness true power.
Attack! Forward in your will. Quickly now.
How may I best serve?
Now I will show you true strength.
I am ready.
I'm listening.
What is your will?
What do you need now?
Oh, wait a minute.
Show me a target,
quickly.
And I'll smash it.
Bring it on!
What you call luck right there.
What is your will? I will do as you
ask. Should have guessed there was three skeletal mages. Oh, these guys are cakewalks now.
Quickly.
Die!
Yeah. Nah, I don't think so.
I am
just
ready.
Kidding.
I shall do my best.
I suppose I got some time to kill.
It is a shame that you must resort to violence.
Yes.
I'm fine, man. I got places
what
to go. Monsters that can
really need
now. Let me work.
Quickly now.
Now, witness true power.
I'm a busy man. I got places to go. Monsters to kill.
Oof.
Yes. Agreed.
Oh, I'm out of room.
I am ready.
What is your will?
Quickly now. Yes. A reasonable request.
Watch me work.
Too bad.
Agreed. Certainly. I am ready.
I'll probably reload our weapons here since we're gonna be here anyways. Might as well.
I will do as you ask.
Are you?
I'm ready to do adventuring and stuff. Yeah.
You guys purposely stopped.
Okay.
For what reason? I'd rather not know.
Certainly. I will do as you ask.
Well, these two are.
Quickly now. A reasonable request.
Easy 700 experience? Piece of cake.
I shall do my best.
Thank you. There's a lever over there.
I shall do my best.
This tattered banner is worn with age.
I'm a busy man. I got places to go. Must.
I know the routine.
Show me a target and I'll smash it.
What's going on?
I am ready.
What is your will?
I will do as you ask.
I don't see any traps here.
I will do as you ask.
Yes.
I am ready. I will do as you ask.
I know
what you're doing.
Show me a target and I'll smash it.
Quickly now.
A reasonable request?
I'm a busy man. I got places to go, monsters to kill.
I am ready. I am off.
I'm here. Good as done.
What is labor calls me? Quickly, labor calls me.
Nah, I don't think so. Just kidding. I'll do it.
I will assist gladly.
Do not talk. Yes. On it.
What? With pleasure.
Yes. I shall do my best.
Okay. I gotta figure out somewhere how to open the gate. Best.
It is a shame that we must resort to violence.
What is your will? Labor calls me.
I doubt there's any use for a human skull anyways. So anyways, let's continue exploring the second level here. Not ready to go into the third level yet. This lever here.
Quickly now. I will do as you ask.
See what this does.
I'm here. I gotcha.
Labor calls me. I am ready.
May I help? No trouble at all.
What is your will? Quickly now. Labor calls me. Yeah, a reasonable request.
So I wonder if,
may I best serve?
Oh, that's a level 2 spell.
I can do it.
You know what? Hang on a minute. Yeah, that's right, you little rats. You better run.
I am ready. It is a shame that we must resort to violence. It is a shame that we must resort to violence.
Try resting again without interruption. I mean, yeah, that's great. We're facing weak enemies, but that's not the point. Yeah, the point is that I need to get the next spell working.
It's a shame that we must resort to violence.
I got places to go, monsters to kill.
I will assist you in any way possible.
Or maybe I could just do this on purpose, you know?
Surely.
I gotcha.
May I gladly.
Quickly now.
Oh, I forgot about the black gold bowl.
Agreed. Yes.
So how does one get this thing unlocked?
I am up.
Oh wait, let's go over here. I forgot there's also other areas to explore too.
Steal yourself! I got places to go!
Steal yourself.
Monsters to kill! Oh, monsters to kill!
Yep.
I am a reasonable what is your will? Quickly now. Attack!
I'm a busy man. I got places to go! Monsters to kill! I'm a busy man. I got places to go! Monsters to kill!
Yes, a reasonable request.
I'm ready to do adventuring.
This time I am ready. Certainly. What is your will? Certainly.
A couple of seconds.
Quick, a reasonable request.
Another key. Okay.
Yes, certainly.
Okay. So what kind of key did I get?
What is your will? Certainly.
Serena, why didn't you detect your traps like you're supposed to? But that's alright, it's only one damage, it's not that big of a deal.
Quick, agreed.
Morningstar, huh? What's this? A wand. Well,
yes, certainly.
Okay, so it seems like we're making some progress here after all.
Labor calls me.
Still have a ways to go yet, just like everybody else. Well, Serena's leveling up the fastest. She's already level 6.
I am ready. I will do as you ask.
Going to do it for this session here. I'll see everybody next time.